complicado.
This is the home team lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Ramiro Funes Mori at the back. Eber Benega plays alongside Lucas Villa in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Played back. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball, probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the opposition do try and cope with him. I've seen him man marked out of a game before, but not many times.
Aguero.
Javier Mascherano.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
Chance from the pass.
Some potential in this move.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just the break is definitely on. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Great goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Ooh, a bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Villa. Now he's looking for support.
Javier Mascherano.
The shot's on, and the goalkeeper plans to make the save. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
Messi!
Well, they've had a go at goal following the corner. I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort. It didn't miss by much.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. He can put them in front. It's a sensational goal.
Look at his face, he is loving it. You can understand why. And that's sheer class. Just gliding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ramiro Funes Mori. Villa. On to the attack now.
Messi! Oh, it's the post!
Funes Mori. Eber Benega. Sergio Aguero. Attacking well here. Good strong tackle. And the assistant signals for the throw.
Mercado.
And now he's looking for some support. They've linked up well.
Aguero!
Oh, charge down. Got away from him. It's been dismal from Argentina, and I don't take any pleasure in saying that. Their side, we're always pleased to come and watch as commentators. It hasn't been too much to praise them.
And shoots! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Here's some attacking play from Argentina. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Angel Di Maria.
is a terrific header. Lucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Delia. The referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Well, he put Argentina, get the ball rolling for the second half. Mercado. This looks dangerous from Messi. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Slide rule pass there. Such a shame for it, because he's got into good position so far in this game.
Well, I think he's more disappointed in himself, really, than for his teammates. He can be a selfish player at times.
Home team ready to make a change. Good challenge. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. To Gordon. This attack, a little bit of menace to it. Matty Fernandez. Tackle here. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. And here comes the shot up. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Matty Fernandez. Angel Di Maria. It's Argentina attacking here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Javier Pastore. Matty Fernandez. Attacking now. That's what commentators do, I'm afraid. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Good pass. Got to be. Oh! And they're by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Restarting at 2-0. Nicolas Gaitán. Good forward play from them. He's got his shot off now. Well, that's not even close. Angel Di Maria. Shot goal! Nowhere near the goal, actually. Well, we're not finished yet, and there is still a chance that Argentina might turn this around, though it's looking increasingly unlikely. Generally, their play today hasn't been worthy of victory. Sergio Aguero coming forward. quick break. Hit the shot. They've got him to score here. No slacking in these late minutes here. A chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they've played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Matty Fernandez. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Could be dangerous.
The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given that foul here. Easy decision for this referee. There's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Well, here comes the support. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Pastore. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Real chance! So there we are, 3-0 is the final score. How well they've played, and they've thoroughly deserved this victory as the final whistle has gone. Well, this was billed as a friendly. There wasn't much mercy shown by one side to the other, and a big difference between the two teams at the end.
Yeah, I think put quite simply, one team turned up and the other one didn't, and that's was reflected by this scoreline.